issue. Actually, at 7:30 one morning, I got a text, and it said, "Do you know this song?" Yes, I know that song. But it has taken us a while to get us three together to learn this song. But she said that this was Sister God's favorite song. And so we're going to sing this for Tammy and in memory of Sister God this morning. Y'all pray for us.
Thank you. love you.
Have you ever stayed and say that I love the Lord before you go?
Yeah.
That's right.
He's doing things around in my life, and he's just taking charge of everything. And I don't know what I would do without him this morning. I don't know what I'd do without that unseen hand of God that's always taking care of me, and I can always go to. And I just love this church. And I love this everybody in here, and all the mothers. I'm not thankful for my mother this morning.
Amen.
I could stand here and tell you how great my mom is, but most of you already know that.
Amen.
I could tell you how great my daughter is, most of you already know that.
Amen.
But the one thing that my mother did do, my grandmother, I'm not going to cry. They told me how great my Jesus was.
Amen.
Yes.
That's right.
She gave me the anchor. She showed me where the anchor is. And as a mother, I hope I'm showing my children. Can't go through it for them. I can't do the hurt for them. Mama can't hurt for me. But she can't walk my walk. But she showed me where my anchor is.
Amen.
And that's the most important thing I can do for my children.
That's right.
To show where that anchor is. Because when I'm gone, Miss Scott's not here, but she showed you an anchor. She gave an anchor. My grandma was not here, but she gave my mom an anchor. And that anchor was Jesus. So I can tell you a lot about my mama. And I can stand here, we don't have time. She can tell you a lot about her too, because we don't have time for that either. I'd rather tell you about Jesus.
Yes.
Amen. Amen.
May Lord only you, we know, can do the work that needs to be done.